We average one sexual thought every 7 seconds. But sexual energy can be diverted.
You're a superstar, new Tony Robbins.
He suppresses people's natural desires. Strike up the band.
You're kind, you're funny, you're pretty damn amazing.
About Pete.
He's not gay.
Call you tomorrow.
You're lucky that you date dudes.
No, I'm not.
I'm actually dead serious about that.
If you ladies are ready,
let's play a little basketball.
Oh, really?
Been shot to the nuts and also dinged his melon.
They're like little quail eggs.
We found a brain tumor up against your pituitary gland. The pressure it's applied has blocked your normal male development. Basically, you've never gone through puberty.
Got the penis of Stephen Hawking at the moment.
I don't want to split hairs, but Stephen Hawking could actually get an erection.
Breakfast is ready.
So how's puberty at 30 going?
He's got the Sunday Times rolled up in there.
You gotta help me. I'm horny, I'm moody, and I think I'm going nuts.
Your puberty is happening at an accelerated speed.
Pardon the interruption, but do you drive a silver Prius?
In session!
My office, now!
We have 25 minutes.
Hey, Pete, wanna come over?
Would you mind if I pop those on YouTube?
I have to take a rain check. People put their lives aside in pursuit of their next orgasm. Orgasm.
I don't know, you just seem different. Pete, you've been avoiding me. Come here.
Uh-oh. Just realized I'm late and I gotta go. You'll never get it!
You can act out, baby.
I hate you and I wish I was never even born!
I've been waiting 15 years for him to do that.